After Delhi Belly, actor and stand-up comedian Vitas will be seen in zombie comedy Go Goa Gone with male co-stars Saif Ali Khan, Kunal Khemu and Anand Tiwari. Since it's a multi-star cast, connecting with his co-stars is very important to him.
I think when you're working in that sort of bromance zone, you know what I mean, which is comedy that is relying on a buddy-buddy sort of system, it's very important to get to know each other very fast. Otherwise, I think it affects the comedy.
In order to connect with Kunal, we took help of music. He's also working with Baman Irani in a film titled Santa Banta, and with Baman, it is food that connects the two. He's currently shooting for the film in Chandigarh.
I know Kunal Khemu plays guitar, I also play guitar. Mm-hmm. So both of us, you know, got two guitars in Goa and we jammed. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. So we actually, both of us wrote the songs when we were in Goa together. Baman is a foodie, I'm also a foodie, so that's how we're gelling right now. So I always find sort of one common connecting point. Mm-hmm. Because it's just really, really, really important to having good chemistry.
His other movies that are lined up for release this year include Super Se Upar, Shaadi Ke Side Effects, Revolver Rani and Amit Sahni Ki List. Besides acting, writing will keep him busy. He is penning comedy films. Namika Saxena, IANS.